In your opinion, do you think a 65-year-old can keep up with young Filipina? Is it okay for you to date a 65-year-old at your age?
Maybe.
What do you think about this?
Well, I think yes, because a 65-year-old can.
For me, I guess if I'm gonna date again,
yeah.
I think I'm gonna go with the matured
older, man. Yeah, matured man,
because they can really handle the relationship.
Exactly.
Again, CC Kelly, the hot mama. So for today's video, I am going to ask with random Filipinas again, okay? So it's only one question. What's their thoughts or opinion about dating a 16-year-old if that 16-year-old guy can keep it up with a young Filipina? So let's find out and enjoy the interview. Let's go, guys!
What's your name?
Christine.
Mm-hmm. How old are you?
20.
20 years old. Are you from Dumaguete?
Yes.
You're staying here, or are you still working? Or are you
studying?
Yeah. How about you? Ay, pagkabisi. Hey, what's your name?
I'm Lorigen.
Lorigen, nice to meet you. How old are you?
20,
same.
Yes, thank you.
Yeah. So, are you guys single or taken?
Single.
How about you?
Taken.
Okay, it's okay. So, I'm just gonna ask you one question. All right. So here's my question. In your opinion, do you think a 65-year-old can keep up with young Filipina? What do you think about this?
Well, I think yes, because a 65-year-old can still manage what he's thinking. Like, he can still adjust to the new generation right now. Like, he can still, like, to be a Gen Z. She can still have a Gen Z vibe that that can relate to the young Filipinas. Mm-hmm. Just like,
easy for him to adapt. Yeah?
Yes, it's easy for him to adapt. Like some Filipinas, especially some Bisaya girls.
Because
some Bisaya or some young Filipinas right now are more on vibes, more on nature vibes, more on like going somewhere, like unwind. That's all.
Okay, she's busy. Look, she's busy with her boyfriend, guys. All right, she doesn't want answer. Well, it's okay. Thank you so much. I like
your
answer. Really appreciate it.
Hello. Thank
to
you
my viewers. Hi guys.
Hi guys.
What's your name?
My name is Rufa.
Rufa, nice name. How
I'm
about you?
Janine.
And how about you?
I'm Ezra.
Ezra. Oh, taga Israel din ni. So how old are you guys?
I'm 23 years old.
23?
Me, 21 coming, 22.
Okay.
20.
23, 22. Ah, marag sunod. Okay. So, are you guys single or taken? Guys, lisura kay ko na.
I'm single and ready to
meet. Alam mo, ika-interview niya ka na ako for individual. If you're willing. So, what course are you taking up?
Tourism.
Look at their outfit, guys.
Yes.
Amazing. Hi. Do you think a 65-year-old can keep up with young Filipina?
Yeah.
For you, is it okay for you to date a 65-year-old at your age?
Maybe.
It depends if he's healthy.
Yes.
Yeah, if he's fit.
Why not, diba? So take a risk.
Exactly. Yes. How about you, girl? What's your opinion about this? Do you think a 65-year-old can keep up with a young Filipina?
Maybe. It depends.
It depends the situation, diba? Maybe that guy will be like, he's really really fit and he's kind of vibe also. He's very flexible. Because for 65-year-old, they cannot do, you know, like they cannot hang out with a young Filipina.
Di na ka-vibe.
How about you, girl? depends. Di dito lang sa, how about you?
It depends also, that's
situation.
Sa situation.
Yeah. So it's like,
If ka-vibe na ko ang kuan ang tao, then okay ra if sa iyang edad or kulang siya.
Yes, it's okay for you to, yeah, for her opinion, guys, it's okay for her to date if that guy is really, you know, fit and that they can they have the same vibe together. Yes. Okay. Thank you so much, girls, for
thank
this.
Thank you. It's Lexa.
Lexa, nice meeting you, girl.
Hello.
How about you?
Anna.
Alexa.
Yes.
And Anna. How old are you?
I am 18 years old.
19?
18.
Okay. How about you?
19.
Are you still studying here?
Actually, I'm on working.
Are you working?
Yes.
Oh. May I know what's your work?
Call center.
Wow, okay, this is great. All right, so are you living, are you from here in Dumaguete?
No, I'm actually from Manuyod.
From Manuyod?
Yes.
Oh, that's fine. Are you guys single?
Relationship.
Single. You're in a relationship. All right, so here's you're in a relationship right now?
Yes.
Okay, how about you?
Single.
Okay, so here's my question. In your opinion, do you think a 65-year-old can keep up with young Filipina?
For me, yes, a 65-year-old can keep up with the young Filipina because the vibes and the understanding naman is will never depend on age.
Yeah.
Because if the Filipina and the 65-year-old would have their own, like, something they are...
Vibes together?
Yeah, yes. Vibes together. Tapos, meron na silang willingness na yes. So that they could keep up each other, to understand each other. So yes, I think yes it is.
Okay. How about you? How about you? What's your opinion about this 65-year-old? if this 65-year-old can keep up with young Filipina, what's your thoughts about this? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes.
Because age doesn't matter for
me. Yeah, age doesn't matter for you. And as long as they love each other, no ba?
Yes.
So he can still keep up with a young Filipina.
Hey guys, it's me, Sissy Kelly, the hot mama. If you guys are looking for a serious relationship, a traditional Filipina that who can treat you like a king, well, I can highly recommend you Christian Filipina. Because this dating is legit, and I have one friend that she married because of this dating service. Until now, they're happy together. They've been 6 years together and they're still happy together until now. So if I were you, click Christian Filipina on my descriptions down below. Make it sure to sign up so that they can give you a free trial. So what are you waiting for? Click Christian Filipina so that you can sign up and explore. Good luck, guys. Please watch the rest of the interview. Bye.
Hi, girls. What's your name?
My name is Kat.
Kat?
Yeah, Kat.
Kat, how about you?
My name is Mai.
Mai. Nice to meet you, girl. Are you from here?
Yeah, here. From Dumaguete.
From Dumaguete. Are you working or?
Working.
Okay, how old
I'm
are you?
I'm a student. I'm 28.
28 and you're?
I'm still a student.
How old are you?
23.
Okay, yeah. Nice to meet you, girls. Are you girls are single or taken?
I guess I'm taken.
Yeah.
So I'm in a relationship, but we're actually, not in good terms right now. I don't know.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. So here's my question. Okay. In your opinion, do you think a 65-year-old can keep up with young Filipina or even 50 to 65 years old? What do you think about this?
I guess if they can, because for me, I tried. I'm dating with the young ones, like around my age.
Yeah.
And then, but I saw with my friends, some of my friends were married to an older, it's not older, I don't call them older,
matured guy. Yeah.
So when I compare my, situation to their situation, mm-hmm. matured men were more, they're more, settled,
exactly.
Because they explored a lot already when they were younger.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And then right now that they're underage, because men don't really mature when they don't get,
exactly.
if their age don't get higher,
yeah,
right?
Exactly.
Like, So for me, I guess if I'm gonna date again,
yeah.
I think I'm gonna go with the matured man because they can really handle the relationship
exactly.
with them, and then they're not gonna look for another person
mm-hmm.
to deal with them because like what they really want to do with their lives just to settle. That's what they want. Unless with the young ones that they're still confused what they're gonna do with their life.
Like, they just want to have fun.
Yeah,
right?
Exactly.
And here's my other question. What can you say about those rumors? They say like when you are dating a older guy, you know, like they just want money. You know, if they see Filipino are dating into, you know,
the older one, the mature one.
Yeah.
I feel bad regarding that comments to
uh-huh.
co-Filipinos as well,
mm-hmm.
because like even the celebrities,
yeah.
like. They've been dating with a matured man too. Then why they don't get judged?
Exactly.
But why would us, the normal people, get judged about regarding with that? But for me, I think they're just being jealous.
Yeah, that's
they're
right.
Like,
they're just
the man,
being jealous.
Like, you know, if the man really loves you,
yeah.
he can provide everything.
Exactly.
Like, he can treat you like you're a princess, like you're a queen and whatsoever.
And we also treat like a king, you know?
Yeah.
We will do
so
the same.
Those people who commented like really bad regarding dating to matured men,
yeah.
they're just bitter person.
Yeah, exactly.
So that's why.
Very well
yeah.
said, girl.
Yeah,
I like your answer.
You're
not you, huh? She's shy.
Yes,
yeah. Are you a sister or
a cousin?
So,
yeah.
How about you? What's your opinion about, like, do you think a 65-year-old can keep up with young Filipina? What your thoughts
about
this?
Yeah, I guess
this?
Because love conquers at all,
uh-huh.
and I guess that it's not you know based on the age
exactly.
and the nationality also.
Uh huh. So, yeah, what do you think about those rumors? What's your opinion about this? Like, why, yeah, those girls, they just want money, you know?
I guess those girls are not independent
I mean,
themselves.
What I'm talking about is those guys, like, they say, like, oh, they just date because some of my viewers, they think that, like, all the expats, okay?
The expats.
They said that, oh, they just date an old guy because they just want the money.
Yeah. I guess because like most of the men, you know, some of the expats, you know,
yeah.
like they don't really want to spend money to
mm-hmm.
the woman. That's why they act like that.
Mm-hmm.
So they become like a kind of jealous to
yeah.
somebody that was. So because like it's like right now. There's a lot of forms of love, you know, love language.
Exactly.
So, for example, the guy that you were dating with, like, his love language is, like, providing you, giving you
yeah.
gifts.
That's how...
Because it's, like, their reflection of
mm-hmm.
how they are.
Mm-hmm.
So, like, if their woman is, like, they wanted their woman to be, like, a queen.
Yeah.
Because it's, like, a reflection to them.
And it feels so much better. I mean, if we feel like we're so... special,
yeah,
right?
So special, but yeah, regarding with that, that those people who commented like that, oh, that's why young people wanted to date a mature man.
Mm-hmm.
I guess you cannot blame the
yeah.
person because like regarding with my situation, I
yeah.
dated with younger ones and I really compare myself to my other friends that they are in with. They are with mature men. Like their life is more settled. Their life is more on peaceful thing. That
mm-hmm.
they don't bother at all if my partner were gonna cheat.
Yeah.
Because they already knew that it's just them. But with me, like, oh my god, I've been cheated a lot of times.
You know what? She had a lot of experience than me, so I cannot say anything.
So like, you know, I can. Yeah, if ever I will be, I'm gonna date with a mature man.
I'm
done with the young ones. I swear.
So is it okay for you to date then? Yeah, it's yeah. Even if it's very old, like 50.
Yeah, because like even you know what, like. Foreigners, like even they are around 60 or 50, they doesn't look like
yeah,
you know
they know
yeah,
how to take care
of
themselves.
Yeah,
and like Local.
Yeah.
Yeah. Local. But, they can afford. I think some they can, but yeah. But mostly, mm-hmm. you know, they look like matured, really.
Yeah. But for me, like, I feel so bad with the people who come out, like it's so bad.
Yeah. Even me. Yeah. I feel so bad about that. Yeah. Okay, girls. Nice to meet you. Yeah, thank you so much for this wonderful interview with you.
Alright.
Bye. Bye.